Thank you all, and good evening. It has been a long journey, but I'm quite delighted to be here in the dating capital of the world, Hollywood, California. This is a program which brings together three eligible ladies and one gentleman. This gives him the opportunity to quiz the ladies and then choose one for a rendezvous and supper. There's only one stipulation. The ladies and gents never have the slightest idea who is on the other side of the screen. Quite shrouded in mystery. And if you ask me, exciting! And now let's play the dating game. Here are the ladies. Our first lady is what some would like to call accomplished. She studies at the hottest seminars in London. When she's mistress of her own estate, she plans to have a grand library, expected to inherit £20,000. She enjoys the finer things in life. Here is Miss Caroline Bingham. At 20, she is a gentleman's daughter and second of five sisters. Intelligent and witty, this beauty enjoys reading, dancing, and spending time with her sister Jane. All the way from Longbourn, England, meet Miss Elizabeth Bennet. Our final contestant is a 17-year-old lady who considers herself spontaneous and a true romantic. She once said that she would not be happy with a man whose taste was not exactly like her own. All the way from Barton Cottage, Miss Marianne Dashwood. And now that we have all of our ladies, let's play the dating game! And here's our bachelor, Mr. Darcy. Mr. Darcy will now ask the ladies a series of questions, and according to their responses, he will decide who he will take on a rendezvous this evening.
My first question for the bachelorettes, what is your favorite pastime?
I enjoy traveling the English countryside, shopping, and hosting dinner parties.
I like to take long walks along my father's estate, reading novels and writing letters.
Well, I like to play the piano. I'm very passionate about music, and I enjoy singing too.
And for my next question, if you could have only one food for the rest of your life, what would it be?
I would eat fine wines and cheeses from around the world.
Maybe port. It's so difficult to decide. I love all food.
I would eat anything cooked from home, really.
And for my last and final question, what activity do you recommend to encourage affection between the sexes?
I would encourage long conversations, poetry, and shopping.
I recommend long walks, carriage rides, and piano duets. So romantic.
I would encourage dancing at balls with other couples. Mr. Darcy has made his decision. First, he will meet the ladies who were not chosen.
Oh dear.
Bachelorette number one was not chosen. Maybe next time, dear. Bachelorette number three, you are also eliminated. Such a pity. And the winner of the dating game is Elizabeth Bennet. Congratulations. Yeah!
couple will enjoy a carriage ride to the Pemberley estate for a dinner and light supper. With a chaperone, of course. The dating game is a place where happy endings do come true. Thank you for watching, and happy dating!